And we have a jump ball. 12 seconds into the game. You went this way, so you gotta go that way. Okay, we might be starting over. Teams were lined up wrong. Foul was before the shot. Blue's going to take it out underneath. Delilah Nazi. Burgess with a drive, stolen. Sophia Schultz. Payne for the Liberty. Reese Payne. 22 for Blue. Naima Torres. 13 is Sophia. Sophia salutes. Schultz makes the free throw. Burgess running the point. Into Harris, Juliana Harris. Ooh, makes a bucket despite getting hit in the face. Nice pull up. Annika Dahlin. Whoops, wrong. That was Unity Miller, sorry. Looking at the wrong team on the list. Delilah Nazi with the last basket. Burgess driving. Cut off by Miller helping. Reese Payton into Juliana Harris. And banged around in the post. Pretty physical in there. Burgess. Thank you. Miller with the recovery. Shot blocked by Rogers. And Harris with the bucket. Gets to go to the line for one. Oh, sorry, made bucket. Will play on. Nice teamwork there. Number 10, Ellie Clearwater with the bucket. Point guard, 5'6", class of 24. First of our 6-minute substitution periods is over. Juliana Harris. Peyton Bruns. Unity Miller, rebound 21. Audrey Elizondo. Caitlin Meenon with the last shot, 6 foot, lists herself as a small forward, class of 23. Done good work in the post today as a 6-footer. Giovanna Rogers. Last shot for the Liberty. Rogers, a little short. Clearwater with the steal and the lay-in. Rogers from Clearwater. I'm sorry, 10 green is Peyton Bruins. Clearwater's 10 on the blue team. Unity Miller. Take the ball with you. 19 for the blue team is Terianda Washington. Peyton Bruins with a steal, followed by Miller. She'll go to the line, we'll shoot one. Under 24 minutes. Bowers Center is completely silent as we're down to one game. Peyton Bruins with his steal. Harris with the bucket. Burgess, Bruns, a little short, 21, Aubrey Elizondo with the rebound, Clearwater, lefty number 13 is Sophia Schultz. Bucket's good. We'll play on. Alessandro. Burgess couldn't run down that pass along the sideline. Blue ball. Oops. Oops. Brees Payton, foul, blue ball on the side. Clearwater running the point. Alessandro drives, makes the bucket. Aubrey Alessandro, a small forward, power forward, 5'8", senior. Peyton Bruins with the three, Burgess with the rebound. She'll go to the line, shoot one, fouled on the shot. Nice drive, lefty finish. Oh, last basket was Sophia Schultz. Halfway through. Washington with the ball. Unity Miller. It's Megan Mina. Nice job by Miller there, hesitating, pulling the ball back, pulls up, shoots the three. Serenity Burgess finishes. Megan Meehan stepping out for three. She's played post most of the day. Six-foot listed as a small forward was her position. With Sabine Helico Wood.
Well,
Burgess out front for the Mystics, or the Liberty, sorry. Drives, scores. Washington with the ball for the Fever. Minan on the wing, looking to drive, takes a little bump off. Oh. Peyton Bruins. Oh. Delilah and Zim almost stole that. In and out. Still be green ball. Under 12. Reese Payton recovers the steal. Juliana Harris. Adriana Rogers, or Giovanna Rogers. Harris getting held in the jersey. Twenty-one, Aubrey Alessandro. Good screen by Rogers, or Harris for Rogers. Rogers got the block there, but the ball went to Clearwater. Knocked out by Clearwater, green ball. Nice job, nice finish by Harris, Juliana Harris. Nice drive by Nima Torres. Shoot the free throw. Coming up on 5 minutes to go. Nice pass ahead, knocked away by Peyton Bruns to Juliana Harris. Unity Miller, fight for the rebound. Burgess ahead to Rogers, been pretty quiet this game. She was one of their more active players in the first two games. I think that's her first bucket this game. Minon. Caitlin Minon. Yeah. 3 minutes. Minutes 30 seconds. Burgess, a little short, gets a rebound, makes that one. 120. Body foul there on Blue. 47 seconds. Getting ready to close up the gym. Especially since the guys in charge of that are sitting next to me. You might be done before I get home. 23 seconds left. So I got a 3.5 hour drive. Almost New York State line. I live a quarter of a mile from the New York State line. Right up 15. I live in Lawrenceville, 11 miles from Elkland. How do you know Elkland? Okay. Gotcha. All right, that's the game.